What's up, you beautiful animal? Let me guess, do you love playing Roblox, but you don't have a computer to play on? Well, it looks like you clicked on the right video there, mate, because I can feel your pain when it comes to trying to find Roblox games that also support mobile. Digging endlessly through the games page for a game is never fun.
I'm looking!
But you're in luck, my friend, because I'm going to show you my top 10 list of mobile games to play on Roblox, and boy, are they spicy. So let's get straight to business. Number one. Polybattle. Alright, this game is amazing in general, mobile or not. Now, Polybattle is a war type game where there are two teams that are fighting over the domination of several flags or objectives around the map. This game has several different weapon classes you can choose from, which is cool. But what makes this game so awesome is the fact that there are many different vehicles scattered around the map that you can use. Vehicles like tanks, four-wheelers, armored jeeps, Humvees, tactical boats, and even helicopters. What's crazy though is even with all these different vehicles and guns, you can fully control them all pretty easily while on mobile. Now, what really makes this game really fun to play is the fact that you have to work together as a team to capture all the objectives and win the game. This ain't your typical lone wolf shooter game.
Nope.
No, sir. In this, you and your friends will have to plan out which points to attack and work together in vehicles, like the tank, where one player will be driving and firing the main cannon while the other player will fire the turret. It's literally just so much fun. Definitely give this a play if you haven't already. Number two, Super Striker League. Alright, does anyone remember an old game called Super Mario Strikers? Well, it was this Nintendo soccer game and it was so much fun. Like, you'd have power-ups and items to use against your opponents, and if you charged your kick up enough, your character would vault up into the air, turn Super Saiyan, they kicked the ball so hard you'd hit the goalie in the freaking face! Anyways, Super Striker League is basically the Roblox version of that game, and it is so much fun. And what's awesome is because it's so easy to play on mobile, you can basically get your daily dose of super-powered soccer anywhere. Just like Super Mario Striker, this game also has different power-ups that you can use, and you can get them by grabbing these green floating balls. After your power meter on the bottom of the screen reaches full, you are then able to go into what I call Super Saiyan Kick Mode and kick their goalie in the next week! Boom, baby! Anyways, if you like Roblox sports games, then this is definitely the game for you. Number three, Field Trip Z. Alright, many of you might already know of this game, but either way, this game is great to play and it works pretty well on mobile. Field Trip Z is a choose your own adventure type story game where you start your first day of school at Robloxian High School, and what should turn into a normal first day of school quickly goes south as the zombie apocalypse happens while you're at school. What makes Field Trip Z a truly awesome game is that it has up to 9 different endings that you can get depending on what paths you and your classmates choose along the way. So you can really replay this game several times and have completely different outcomes. All paths include you fighting off zombies to avoid getting infected, because swipe left of that crap. But what's really cool is depending on what path you take, there is a different boss to fight at the very end of the story, and the boss battles are always really exciting. Some of those bosses being your infected school principal, your janitor, the school bully, the school's police officer, the lunch lady, and even your teacher, Miss Karen. If you like adventure story games, be sure to check this one out. Number four, Portal Rush. So I randomly just found this game, and this is literally the definition of diamond in the rough, and the fact that it just feels like a mobile game makes it even all the better. In Portal Rush, you start each round at the start of a giant obstacle course where you will race other players through all kinds of different maps as you fly through, over, under, or around all kinds of obstacles. I gotta say, this game is super addicting, and I love how all the different stages are themed to completely random things. What's also cool is how there are crystals scattered all over the course that you can collect as you go through the obstacles. These crystals can be used to buy pets and other things in the store. Overall, I would say this game is just so awesome. So thank you, Prismatic Games, for making my new addiction. Number five, Super Golf. All right, this is one of those games that I love, even though I am so bad at it. Super Golf is a mini golf game where you play, wait for it, mini golf. Wow, who would have guessed it?
Holy shamoly!
But what makes Super Golf stand out from being just mini golf is Super Golf has 3 different stages with 18 holes in each stage, and they are each amazing in their own way by being both unique and challenging. The 3 stages are Forest, Arctic, and Oasis, and they each add a certain challenge to the holes that are in that stage. Like in the Arctic stage, where there is ice on the course that'll carry the ball farther and faster. This game is literally a great game to play with friends because it can get so competitive with everyone trying to get the golf ball in the hole with the least amount of hits. Like, this crap gets intense! Super Golf also has a store where you can even customize your golf ball. You can change the ball's color, its trail, you can even have it wear hats, which is literally so cool. What's also cool is the store changes every every 24 hours, and so you'll have to keep playing every day to see what new item is being sold. If you love golf and just love playing a competitive game with friends, then definitely check this game out if you haven't already. Number 6, Restaurant Tycoon 2. If you're more into slower paced games like Tycoons, then this game is definitely for you. Restaurant Tycoon is a tycoon type game where you are the owner of your own startup restaurant. And what makes this game super cool is that you can fully customize your restaurant to be whatever you want it to be. Customization is amazing in this game because not only do you have a wide variety of building and decorating options, you also can choose what kind of food you'll serve from a huge list of food from all around the world. Now, as your restaurant makes more money and serves more customers, you can then hire your own staff to do most of the heavy lifting for you. Other than the customizing, my favorite part of this game is honestly the cooking, because it's just so darn interactive. Like, there's just something about swiping your screen as fast as humanly possible that is just so freaking fun. I don't know, call me weird. Anyways, if you like tycoons but also love interior decorating, then this game is definitely for you. Number 7, Epic Minigames. Ah, what a classic. Epic Minigames has been one of the best minigame type games on Roblox since 2015, which currently has a selection of 100 different unique minigames, with most having different maps for each minigame. It has truly made history on Roblox and is a game that you can enjoy for a very long time. Some of those minigames being fighting minigames, obstacle course type minigames, sport minigames, and many more. Basically, if you like games such as Super Mario Party, then this game is definitely for you. As you play the game, you will also start to earn up some money, which you can buy some fun things at the store. Things like pets, titles, floating effects, and even some awesome gears. Now, you'd think with all these different games to play that it would be hard to play on mobile, but for the most part, it's easy to play and win on mobile. And you can tell that the makers of this game really spent their time to make sure that mobile users have a fair and easy way to play this game. Overall, Epic Minigames is just a fun game to play with friends that you just basically have to go try it out for yourself to truly see how fun it is. Definitely give it a try. Number 8, Boxing League. All right, guys, if you like fighting games, then this game is for you. Boxing League is a game where you can box other players and train up yourself to become a true champion. The game first starts with a tutorial, which I love, by the way, where you will fight 3 random characters from your friends list to protect a mysterious woman. You will learn the basics, how to fight, and get some free punching bags shaped like your friends. What more could you want? I give that alone 2 enthusiastic thumbs up. But anyways, after you beat up your friends and complete the tutorial, you get into the actual game where you can train yourself by fighting other players in boxing matches. As you continue to fight in these matches, you will level up your character, making them stronger and unlock more boxing moves, such as the uppercut. A good tip I would follow, especially if you're just starting out, is don't fight players that are a higher level than you. If you fight a player that is too high of a level compared to you, their character will be stronger and will have fighting moves that you have not unlocked yet. Needless to say, you'll be sleeping on the ground. So if you like fighting games, this is the game for you. Try it out today. Number 9, Work at a Pizza Place. Well, what did you expect? You work at a pizza place. It's that simple. Work at a Pizza Place is a Roblox classic that has been on Roblox's front page since 2008. The point of the game is that you work at the great Builder Brothers Pizza Place and can work several different jobs there. Those jobs being cashier, cook, pizza boxer, delivery, or supplier. The cashier works the register and takes orders, which is then fed to the back room where the cooks bake the pizzas and add toppings. When the pizzas are ready, they are then sent to the pizza boxers who, you guessed it, box the pizzas. Some customers want their pizzas delivered, and it's your job as the delivery driver to deliver them to their homes. And what happens when you start running out of ingredients to make your tasty pizzas? Well, the supplier delivers supplies to you. But anyways, my favorite job is definitely the cook, because it's the most interactive, as you can roll out the dough, put ingredients on it, and then smack that beaut right into the oven. Mwah! Definitely check it out. Number 10, Shred. All right, this is a fun one. Shred is a snowboard simulator game where you get to grab your trusty snowboard and ride down the slopes at Shred Peaks. This game is so awesome because you can pull off some awesome tricks as you jump off ramps and other slopes. Tricks like front and back flips, multiple grab tricks, horizontal turns, and much more. It's super fun to try and hit every jump and do the best tricks, especially because you can mix tricks and make a truly awesome trick if you do it right. Or you'll mess it up and eat snow. Oh, ow, ow! Shred also has a lot more for you to do once you get good at the game, One thing you can do is start doing challenges. Challenges are super awesome, and it's fun to compete against your friends in any of the race, trick, or crash competitions. Shred also offers different mountains you can ride down depending on your level, and the mountains get bigger and cooler as you unlock them. What's also cool is you can customize your character and, more importantly, your board. There are some cool skins you can buy at the board shop, but what's really cool is you can make your own custom boards for 500 Robux, so you can really customize your board any way you want. I gotta say, for a game that's super complex with tricks and jumps, the controls on mobile are actually pretty good, and it's always super nice when a developer of a game adds their own custom mobile controls. This game is definitely going to be one of my go-to games from now on. Give it a try and see if you like it. All right, there we have it, guys. There's my top 10 list of the best Roblox games to play on mobile. Please know that this list is entirely my opinion, and so if you disagree with me, that's totally okay. I would actually love to hear what types of games you like to play down in the comments below. Just don't beat me up too badly over my list, okay? But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video, and be sure to hit that like and subscribe button down below if you did enjoy this video. But anyways, guys, I will see you beautiful animals in the next video. Peace. It's